Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever time you're watching today. We are stuck in some weekly binders, 100 envelope challenge, and let's see how much we have. I did not count this. I am sorry that I haven't been posting the last couple days, but we'll catch up. I keep saying I'm going to buy one of those, the money holders, but I still haven't done it. I will, eventually. Man, I have a lot of ones again today. I apologize. Boy, do I have a lot of ones. I was complaining before that I couldn't get enough change. Now it's like, almost done. Okay, let's count the ones first. Seems like the most. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47. That's a lot of ones. Okay, let's see how many fives we got. 5, 10, 15. 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Not too bad. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 160. 287. Let's do 100 envelope challenge first. We stopped at 30, now we got to 31. First 31. Three, 10, and a 1. My weekly binder, I believe it's empty. I don't know. Paid all my bills. I went food shopping. Oh, it's not on that. Let's move this. Can you see? Thank you, Ken. That looks good. Move that up. There we go. Black Friday. You know, Christmas is only 97 days away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna put 5 in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And Black Friday. Thinking about taking some of these singles out of these in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And put in higher bills in them. I might do a video on that. We'll see. New Year's. We're going to do 5 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My goals for the new year is to be more organized. Halloween's coming up. 1, 2. You know what? Halloween needs 10. Because it's coming up, and yeah, let's do 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Easter, 5, 1, 2, 3. My birthday. Let's put a 10 in there. Five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know, when I started the video, I always say, let's begin. And I forgot to do something, but let's finish this. Everybody else's birthday, I'm gonna need 5 because I have birthdays coming up. My son's birthday is on Halloween. Well, it's the day before Halloween. So I need to get him something. And taxes, I do my 100 envelope challenge, but as soon as I start getting my YouTube, this is going to be YouTube taxes. Pool is, let's give them a 5. I guess I'm on a $5 kick today. Stove, let's give 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Christmas. Ooh, let's give them 10. those are newbies, welcome. Hope you like my video. Hope you push that like button and subscribe. If you're one of the people that watch me all the time, I appreciate you. And I did forget, let's begin with coffee. I apologize. Okay, my weekly binder. I don't think there's much in here. Oh, there's a little bit. Okay, medical is for anything that comes up, like prescriptions, dentist, anything in that sense. So let's give a 20. I don't think I have anything come up, so let's come back to that. Emergency fund, car. Okay, car. Let's put 50. 140, 45, 50. This is for a fix-it car and car insurance. My phone bill is paid, but let's get ready for next month. And food. Food is outrageous. Okay. Let's give food 60. I allowed myself $20 to eat out last week, and I really enjoyed it. So let's see what we can give this week. 5, 10, 15, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Ooh, cool. $31 to eat out this week. That is so awesome. I appreciate you all coming and watching. I will see you hopefully on Saturday. Have a great day.